Word up, Yoshi Rap or Manche Gunters is my name, and I'ma tell you how I beat the IRS at their own game. I lied on my tax forms, cause I just don't give a fuck. Now I'm practically swimming around in the big bucks. I got $12 million in my attic undeclared, and I got another million more right under my spare. I do my business deals undercover at night, so I can hide the cash away from Uncle Sam without a fight. I take advantage of every loophole, even ones that don't hit right. It's been 20 years, still haven't been caught in a lie. I claim baby Mario was a dependent, though he ain't my kid, and made up charity work I never even did. I must have cheated on my tax forms at least 100 times. So many clever tricks I can't fit them all into rhymes. Yoshi is my name, money laundering is my game, and fighting tax fraud is worth every single dime. I'm a tax dodging badass, I don't play by the rules. I make the government look like a bunch of dumb fools. I keep 99 cents of every dollar that I make. Nothing makes me come faster than a good old tax break. I hate paying taxes, if there's anything I hate. I supported Ron Paul back in 2008. You might think it's unfair that I don't have to pay, but it's okay because taxation is in effect anyway. Word to your mother. Peace out, yo.